you have much less enamel when it comes near the gum line. So if you get a cavity closer to the gum line, that just means that it's going to get to the root and the nerve of your tooth much faster. What you want to do is have a checkup every 6 months, and you can prevent that big cavity, that big hole, where it's very, very small. So you don't need to drill all of that bacteria out. Even if you need a filling, it'll be a very small one.